24 hours ago, WrestleMania 36, it was the Rated R Superstar who defeated the Apex Predator, Randy Orton. And tonight, Edge looks to go one-on-one with the one and only Ricochet. Whoa, who is that? What the hell? That man has a surgically repaired neck. That's Phoenix Nitro from NXT. He just German suplexed Edge on the ramp, followed suit with a damn elbow drop, and now he's taking it to the Hall of Famer, throwing this man all the way down the aisle. Oh, no, 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 no. Throws Edge into the guardrail. That is one. If you don't know who this is, you're never going to forget. Oh, my God. Somebody, anybody, can we get somebody out here to help Edge? Oh, my God. This man came back from a career-threatening injury. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, not into the LED post. This man is getting brutalized by this up-and-comer from NXT. Oh, my God. I cannot believe what we're witnessing right now. We need help out here. Edge needs help. Oh, my God. Phoenix Nitro just hurt Edge. You see that out there, huh? You see that? That is how you make an impact. He's a Hall of Famer, and I don't give a damn. I will do whatever I need to make a name. And speaking of names, if you are too dumb to realize by now, hi, I'm Phoenix Nitro, and I'm here to kill your idols. It doesn't matter who it is. You put them in front of me, I'm laying them down. Edge, anytime you want to go one-on-one in the middle of my ring, we can gladly go one-on-one. You may have gotten through Randy Orton, but let me tell you one thing and one thing only. I am not Randy Orton. I do whatever the hell I want, and you know what? I'm not gonna beat around the bush about why I did something for months and months on end. You want to know why I do what I do? I do what I do because I damn well feel like it. So whoever is around here right now, because I know how much everybody respects Edge. Anybody around here wants to go one-on-one with me, I'll be down there in the middle of that ring. I'll be waiting to kick whoever's ass comes down that aisle, and I am making a name for myself. The name you will never forget for as long as the eye can see. Remember when the Phoenix rose from the ashes. I'm getting word right now, ladies and gentlemen, that Edge has been rushed once again to yet another medical facility, and it's all because of the hands of that man right there. If you don't know, once again, that is Phoenix Nitro. He is hailed from NXT, but it seems that he has made his way to Monday Night Raw just 24 hours after WrestleMania 36. And, well, after hearing what he had to say in the back, Phoenix Nitro said he wanted to make a name for himself, and what better way to make a name for yourself, I guess, than trying to take out a legend? I would never do such a thing. However, that man right there did just that, and Phoenix Nitro now is set to go one-on-one here tonight with the man that Edge was originally set to go one-on-one with, and that, of course, is the one and only Ricochet. Phoenix Nitro and Ricochet look to do battle one-on-one here tonight. Can Ricochet win back the heart of the fans after Phoenix Nitro essentially stabbed a blade through their heart when he took out the immortal, if you will, Edge? Once again, the rated R superstar has been taken to a medical facility, and now the one and only Ricochet makes his way down to the ring. Now, I'm a break a little kayfabe, if y'all will, right now, because Phoenix Nitro got a white beard, and I don't know what the hell going on with that. I'm going to keep it real. I don't understand. I don't know what happened in the opening sequence. In call mode, he does not have a white beard. I'm going to guess that it has to do with something with this WWE 2K20 thing, if you will. And I have no control over that. I can't control it. So I guess Phoenix Nitro got a white beard now. Call him Santa Claus. Ho, ho, ho in the comment section. Ricochet making his way down to the ring, however, and now we look to see Ricochet going one-on-one with Phoenix Nitro. Wait a minute, Ricochet going up to the corner. Phoenix Nitro from behind drops Ricochet where he stands, and I have no absolute respect for this man. A back elbow connects, low leg kick right after. We're kicking things off hot and heavy. Drop down, get your eagle on, leapfrog, oh, pop up, headbutt from the bald man himself. Phoenix Nitro really looking like Mr. Clean with bald head and white beard. I promise you I did not do that, but it'd be like that. Nitro lifts him up, drops him down with a little bit of baby blue. One, but a kick out from Ricochet. Ricochet does not even have his jacket off as he gets kicked right in the brim of the nose. A forearm after, overhand, over, no. Ricochet though, battling back, bicycle baby. A bicycle kick from Ricochet, drops Phoenix Nitro where he stands. Oh, drop down, roll through, kip up, boom! What a Pele kick right there from Ricochet. Goes to kick Nitro in his chest. Nitro counters, a little dragon screw for the good times. And Nitro now pointing up to the sky. Ricochet in his face. We're going to the crowd now. Wait a minute, we're back. Ricochet dropped down to a knee, and it's Nitro who is able to drop him down. Double foot stomp connects. Kick to the chest. Nitro going up to the middle rope. He's just going to point down, talk a little trash while he's there. Ricochet getting to his feet. Nitro here dives off, forearm to the jaw of Ricochet. Hits the ropes, coming back off. Forearm, no. Ricochet rolled to the outside, gets back in the ring, but he gets caught up, lifts up. Oh, what a flatliner right there. Ricochet kips up. Oh, headlock driver, if you will. Oh, no, 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 no. Ricochet lifts him up. Uppercut followed suit. Going for the pinfall now. One, no. Kicked out at zero. And that one, oh, look at that. Nitro was able to turn around. Ricochet countering, though, right back. And now you see Ricochet drawing a line in the sand saying, come on, what you got? Oh, no, 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 no. He's going to kick Nitro in the skull, right in the mush, if you will. Oh, Ricochet lifting him up, though. No counter by Nitro. Grabs the foot, spins him around. Nitro whips him off. Going all around, and a clothesline. No, Ricochet pulled back. Super kick. And now Ricochet, the one and only, has him where he wants him. Roland Savant connects. Discus elbow. If you will say it with me, that might just be a crack the dome. Oh, I think Nitro feels a little disrespected after that one. Spins around, rolled through. Nitro hits the ropes. Kicks him right square in the jaw. And he's going to follow that up now. Elbow to the chest. Ricochet rolling all around. Nitro lifting him up. Overhand connects. And he told him to come on. Oh, Ricochet certainly will. And another Pele to the head. You saw the speed of Ricochet. Oh, what a standing shooting star. Nitro quick to roll out of the ring. And he's going to run away from Ricochet here. Referee had a count of one as Nitro slides into the ring. Double foot stomp turns the one and only inside out. Oh my God. Charging in, kick to the gut, pump, handle, power bomb. That could be it. Hooks the leg. One, two, no, just a count of two because it looks like Nitro is not through with Ricochet. Grabs him by the jaw. One, two, three. Ricochet collapses and Nitro letting him hear it now. Oh, but a jab from Ricochet. The one and only's got heart. And oh, he's got a bunch of feet, too. What a goddamn super kick. Cutter counter. Oh, crack the no. He countered. Turns him around, whips him off, coming around, spine buster by Ricochet. Could he be looking for it here? He is! Oh, lifts him up to a seated position, kick to the back. Nitro now getting pinned. One, no, just a count of one. You gotta think, Ricochet has a little bit on his mind. Oh, kick to the chest, Ricochet countered. Kick to the gut, recoil! That might be it. One, two, and a half. Ricochet cannot believe that that was not a three-way. Nitro to his feet. Double stomp. Turns him inside out one more time. And now Nitro on the middle rope calling for Ricochet to get to his feet. He's looking to put this man away. Oh, a double axe handle to the back. Ricochet rolling to the outside. Nitro is scouting him here, letting out a banshee scream. Oh, charging in. Tilt-a-whirl. No. Oh, what a counter by Ricochet on the outside of the ring. Forearm connects. Oh, Hurricane Rana. Kind of. I wouldn't even really say it was a Hurricane Rana. More so just a kick to the damn skull. Ricochet lifts Nitro up. Bicycle, baby. Bicycle. A nice bicycle kick right there. Ricochet dropped to a knee. Flexed on Nitro. Nitro back to his feet. Throwing some bows. Didn't connect with a damn one, though. Oh, went for a jab and a miss. That overhand. Oh, Nitro said, come on. Ricochet, though. Backslide driver. And now it's Ricochet who's going to go for a pin. One, no, a kick out, count it at zero. And Ricochet, whoa, Nitro went behind him, drops him to a knee, oh, hits him in the back, lifts him up, he calls this aneurysm, and that damn well did give him an aneurysm. One, two, three, no, Ricochet kicks out at 2.5. Nitro, though, in the corner, calling for Ricochet to get to his feet. Oh, crack the dome! It connects! One, two, three, ladies and gentlemen. I don't know what to tell you about Edge. I don't know what to tell you about the one and only Ricochet. But what I do know to tell you is that that man right there, Phoenix, what the hell? It's Triple H! Huh? Triple H is in the middle of the ring. He just hit Phoenix Nitro square across the forehead. He locked in a damn crossface. What is going on? The world may never know. A knee to the gut, kick to the gut, DDT. I don't know what to tell you. What the hell is going on? Nitro is bleeding from the side of his ear. What is going to happen next week on Raw? This has been electric. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for tuning in. If you are new, hit that subscribe button, because as you clearly have seen, you never know what is going to happen here in my career. But go ahead, hit that subscribe button. We're on the road to 18,000. If you did enjoy this one, leave a like on the video. If we hit 500 likes, we will be back with another one. But as always and forever, ladies and gentlemen, take it easy, though. Peace.
My girl, don't lie to me. Tell me, where did you sleep last night?